Here in the East Indra shore, you'll find a Lemurian ship. Unfortunately, it's of no use to us right now. We'll come back later. Head a little bit west to the Indra Cavern. Move the pillar and lash the rope to obtain Zagan, a brand new summon. I will refer to these finds as special summons since they require djinn of two elements. For example, Zagan will require one Venus djinni and one Mars djinni to be summoned. Let's engage an enemy and see Zagan in action. Huh, well how about that? A hidden Venus djinni. You'll see your new summon in action and pick up a new Venus djinni all at the same time. We're now in Madra, a town that has been ransacked by pirates. Heal up and raid the town before descending into the catacombs. Quite a bit of treasure can be found down here. Unfortunately, very little is accessible at this point. We can, however, get the tremor bit. Thank you. Now head to the prison in the western part of town, and you'll meet Piers. He's been in prison for alleged piracy, but maintains his innocence. Listening in on this conversation will reveal a surprising trait.
We'll be right back.